celebrity or a common man, it's not easy to earn money. It takes a lot of hard work, sweat to make it big in Bollywood. Once they have made it big, it's equally difficult for some to sustain their success. Here are a few of the celebs who faced huge financial losses due to their movies. Raj Kapoor. The showman of the industry, Raj Kapoor, has also faced worse times. The first family of Bollywood Kapoors faced this backlash at the time of Mera Naam Joker, which was not able to create its magic on the silver screen, leaving Raj Kapoor in a bankruptcy stage. Amitabh Bachchan. The Shehenshah of Bollywood shared a statement on his personal blog saying, "In 2000, when the entire world was celebrating the new century, I was celebrating my disastrous fortune. There were no films, no money and no company. However, with the start of KBC, Big D came back with a bang." Shilpa Shetty Kundra. Shilpa Shetty admitted that she was running short of money and would not be able to make a video for her IPL team Rajasthan Royals because she was extremely poor. Shah Rukh Khan. The King Khan of Bollywood had to empty his pockets to fulfill the dreams of his children to make a movie like Ravan. It created no wonders on the big screen and SRK went bankrupt. Govinda. Govinda at the premiere of his daughter's film got emotional and shared his part of bad days. He told, "There was a time when he didn't have even a single penny in his pocket. Hiring a taxi or rickshaw became a hard task." Preeti Zinta. After doing several movies, Preeti Zinta took the decision of going into the production. Her film Ishq in Paris landed her in financial problems. But well, Bhaijaan of Bollywood being a good friend offered Zinta financial help.